if you have a pint of Guinness, you're probably in relaxation mode. That's a permanent state of mind for a dog named Guinness, who has clearly decided there is nothing better in this world than companionship and belly rubs.
So this is just your typical Guinness, who just wants his belly rubbed. He wants to be near you all of the time. Perfect.
So let's see if you can catch it.
Almost.
He is 7 years old, is
the guest,
with puppy energy when you go on walks, but then my gosh, is like most of the time he just wants to be inside, snoozing on the couch. Like, he relaxes. He has no problem being in the crate, housebroken, and he's just a really food motivated dog, so he's very easy to train. So he can go to place. Yes. Right. Good boy.
No, down.
The crowd pleaser is the paw.
I'm sitting here just petting him and he's so happy.
And he just met you, and so he is already in love. He just, anybody that he meets, adults, kids, all ages, he loves them all.
Guinness is available for adoption through Pitties and Purrs Rescue. If you would like to adopt him or any of the great pets at Pitties and Purrs, visit pittiesandpurrs.org.
With a very, very sweet, loving boy named Guinness, who really likes his treats and needs a forever home, I'm Deborah Stone.